Welcome to this beautiful and joyous day. We are here to witness the most sacred event, the declaration of abiding love and the formal joining of two lives. We are here today to witness and bless Hannah and Matt's commitment to each other. It is a holy act, and so we begin with a song of celebration.
It feels good to be the one that you want. That you want, and all I want is you. When I first saw you come across the room, and then you saw me, did not know what to do. I tried to play it cool and attach no strings. But by the end of the day, I needed the whole thing. It feels good to be the one that you want, when all I want is you. It feels good to be the one that you want, when all I want is you. This would last so long. I went home that night. I wrote my first love song. And today's my life. I knew I had it made. Well, you could try to pretend. Your smile gave it away. It feels good to be the one that you want, when all I want is you. To be the one that you want, when all I want is you. And now here we are, how could we ever know? I knew I loved you then, and I've watched you grow. And so it came to be that I raised you. That way, 'cause our love can never be. No, our love can never fade. Our love will never fade. Our love can never fade. It feels good to be the one that you want, when all I want is you. Never fade. It feels good to be the one that you want, when all I want is you. Never fade. All I want is you.
Relationship which embodies all the precious values that grow from human companionship and love. Into this relationship, with deep commitment, Hannah and Matt come now to join themselves. This commitment is entered into joyfully, knowing that love is both the highest achievement and life's most precious gift. This outward form of ceremony is but a symbol of that which is inner and real, a sacred personal union which a church may solemnize and the state may legal, but which only love can create and mutual loyalty fulfill. To endure, the marriage of these two must be a consecration of each to the other and of both to the wider community. In Teachings of Love, Thich Nhat Hanh says, we need the support of friends and other people, the two families joined together with other friends to witness the fact that you have come together to live as a couple. Now you will be supported by them. A long-term commitment is stronger and more long-lasting if made in the context of community. So we come together as family and friends to celebrate and to witness. Hannah and Matt love each other. It is their intention to build a life together in marriage, and they have invited us to stand with them as a community as they make their vows.
A Blessing for Wedding by Jane Hirschfield. Today when persimmons ripen, today when fox kits come out of their den into snow, today when the spotted egg releases its wren song, today when the maple sets down its red leaves, today when windows keep their promise to open, today when fire keeps its promise to warm, today when someone you love has died, or someone you never met has died, today when someone you love has been born, or someone you will not meet has been born, today when rain leaps to the waiting of roots in their dryness, today when starlight bends to the roofs of the hungry and tired, today when someone sits long inside his last sorrow, today when someone steps into the heat of her first embrace, today let this light bless you. With these friends, let it bless you. With snow scent and lavender, bless you. Let the vow of this day keep itself wildly and holy, spoken and silent, surprise you inside your ears, sleeping and waking, unfold itself inside your eyes. Let its fierceness and tenderness hold you. Let its vastness be undisguised in all your days.
Song of Solomon, 8:6-7. Set me as a seal upon your heart, as a seal upon your arm, for love is strong as death, passion fierce as the grave. Its flashes are flashes of fire, a raging flame. Many waters cannot quench love, neither can floods drown it. If one offered for love all the wealth of his house, it would be utterly scorned.
The universe speaks in many languages, but only one voice. The language is not English or Spanish or Chinese or German or Hindi. It speaks in the language of hope. It speaks in the language of trust. It speaks in the language of strength and the language of compassion. It is the language of the heart and the language of the soul. But always it is the same voice. It is the voice of our ancestors speaking through us, and the voice of our inheritors waiting to be born. It is small, still voice that says, we are one. No matter the blood, no matter the skin, no matter the world, no matter the star, we are one. No matter the pain, no matter the darkness, no matter the loss, no matter the fear, we are one. Here, gathered together in common cause, we agree to recognize this singular truth and this singular rule, that we must be kind to one another because each voice enriches us and ennobles us, and each voice lost diminishes us. We are the voice of the universe, the soul of creation, the fire that will light the way to a better future. We are one.
Love evolves both intentions and actions. Hannah, loving what you know of Matt and trusting what you do not know yet, do you choose him as your beloved husband, and do you want to be his wife in all love and respect, all faith and tenderness? And Matt, loving what you know of Hannah and trusting what you do not know yet, do you choose her as your beloved wife, and do you want to be her husband in all love and respect, all faith and tenderness?
I do.
family, and friends. You have known Hannah and Matt for many years. You have seen them through times of joy and sorrow. Do you now pledge your blessing to their union?
Yes.
Matt, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Hannah, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Can we do the blessing of the rings? The circle is a symbol of unity and eternity. It reminds us that as we hold each other, we are also held in a larger embrace. May your love for each other enlarge your embrace to hold others, to love more people and more life. The circle reminds us that we are all connected and that your commitment strengthens our fidelity to one another, because we do depend on one another more than we know. Matt, will you please repeat after me as you place the ring on Hannah's finger?
Hannah.
Let this ring always serve as a reminder of our love and commitment.
Let this ring always serve as a reminder of our love and commitment.
And Hannah, will you repeat after me as you place the ring on Matt's finger?
Matt.
Let this ring always serve
as a reminder of our love and commitment.
As a reminder of our love and our commitment.
Inasmuch as Hannah and Matt have declared their love before us and named their commitment aloud, may we all henceforth know that they are husband and wife, united in the presence of eternal love, united in the presence of this community of family and friends. I now invite you to seal your marriage with a kiss. May your house be a place of happiness for all who enter it, a place where the old and the young are renewed in each other's company, a place for growing, a place for music, a place for laughter. And when shadows and darkness fall within its rooms, may it still be a place of hope and strength for all who enter, especially those entrusted to your care. May no person be alien to your compassion. May your larger family be the family of all humankind. And may those who are nearest and dearest to you be constantly enriched by the beauty and bounty of your love for one another. May you go forth in life, living and loving boldly. Blessed be and amen.
I got it.
Yep.
I'm doing well.
Here we go.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. You
very
are
very nice.
Am I cold? No, not yet.
Carla, Carla, glad to meet you. Glad to meet you.
The weather held up. Oh my goodness.
Gosh, it was like biblical floods last weekend, and we made it.
We made it.